Springfield's United Way of Central Illinois announced which programs it's giving money to this coming year. It includes $1.7 million in funding, program funding. More than $64,000 went to the Capital Area Chapter of the American Red Cross, $150,000 to Big Brothers Big Sisters Mentoring Program, and more than $100,000 to the Boys and Girls Club of Springfield. For a complete list or to donate to Springfield's United Way, go to WANDTV.com.